Welcome back, I'm Court McGinley. Today we're gonna be talking about 6 inventions for lazy people. Number 6, cat distractor. Here we have a brilliant invention of a laser pointer that will distract your cat for hours of endless fun. Now I need to ask, why did you feel the need to buy a cat if you can't even play with it? Seriously, cats are like super easy to take care of. I mean, you don't have to take them out on walks or take them outside to go to the bathroom. Literally, all you have to do is feed them and occasionally play with them. And then, out comes this invention, so now there's no need to interact with your cat whatsoever. Yeah, I bet Grumpy Cat wouldn't go for this. Well, actually, he kinda looks like he doesn't go for anything of much really, so moving on. Number 5, lawnmower problems. Is this one for real? No, this has to be a joke, right? Don't get me wrong, I get it. The lawnmower is swinging around the pool, and each time it gets closer and closer to the center. And yeah, that's convenient and all, but once it gets to the end, it's going to just keep going and create a big patch of dirt because it's going to mow up all the grass. The only way this would work is if you're out there watching it the entire time, but then like, what's the point? If you have to sit outside to watch it the entire time, then you might as well just be mowing the lawn yourself. But this is perfect for lazy people. Just sit back, relax, and let the machines take over. Number 4, apples and bananas. Now, this is one lazy invention I can get behind, and that's mainly because I already own one. Yes, it's true, I fell victim to the convenience that these beautiful banana cutters provide. It's just so great. It cuts all of your slices perfectly. I would highly recommend investing in it. There's also something similar that cuts apples. Perhaps I own that one as well? I don't know. It might even be handier than the banana cutter. Who's to say? But yeah, Kitchen Plus Stuff sells these. Just a little tip from me to you. Number 3, pass the popcorn. Now this one is questionable. So basically, you load up this machine with popcorn and then it shoots it into your mouth. I guess this works for lazy people because all you have to do is turn it on and you don't have to move. Well, actually, you pretty much can't move because if you do, this machine is going to miss your mouth. But machines aren't perfect and I can just see this thing malfunctioning and shooting out popcorn all over the place at really fast speeds. Then all of you lazy people are gonna have to get up and run for your lives because you're gonna be attacked by your favorite snack food. Oh, how the tables have turned. Number 2, remote control tissue box. Now I've seen everything. When you have a serious case of the sniffles and you can't take it and need a tissue ASAP, then you need to get yourself a remote control tissue box and it will solve all of your life's problems. Or you know, you can just keep a clean spare tissue in your back pocket. Just saying. I mean, let's think about this. What happens if one time you summon the tissue box, it rolls up and it's just empty? Then you're gonna have to get up and refill it anyway. Kinda defeats the purpose. Number 1, sandwich in a can. Yeah, what's better than that? You know, other than probably anything on the entire planet. That sounds absolutely disgusting. I mean, if you're too lazy to make a sandwich and would rather just eat one from a can, then that's just next level lazy. Like, the lazy crown should just go to you right now. But sadly, it's true and this is an actual product that's out there. Not only that, but this delicacy comes in not one, not two, but 3 flavors, which include PB&J grape, the classic PB&J strawberry, and I saved the worst for last, which is the barbecue chicken. Yeah, that's a little too much. And let's not forget that marketing. On this can, we have a lovely picture of this fluffy, compact sandwich, which I can almost guarantee the sandwich inside looks nothing like that. Well, there you guys have it. I'm Court McGinley, and that was 6 inventions for lazy people. Let me know down in the comments if any of these appealed to you. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and share it with a friend, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.